Two points, I would say, as the President has said, it's that this deal or this agreement is a real European deal. It's a compromise solution, and everyone did what is best for Europe. And I think, as I just said, the Greek Parliament has spoken with a very loud voice. We had 229 MPs in favor compared to 64 against. So that's the signal we are taking out of Athens at the moment.